Welcome to Wisdom and Lore. Official climate change reports are publicly available for the year 2016. Now, this is the 19th consecutive year of no significant global warming. Temperatures have not changed since prior to 1998. There was skepticism at the beginning of the year because of El Nino weather patterns. But temperatures went down dramatically to offset the warming trend. Arctic ice caps remain at 20 degrees below centigrade. Until 1997, there was significant global warming, and former Vice President Al Gore took full advantage of the temporary patterns and wrote a book, toured, gave numerous speeches, and won a Nobel Prize, expounding on a perceived threat that was based not on actual data, but predictions of future weather events. They never happened. So why is the left still pushing the narrative? Because they want to regulate global industry and global planning to give the impression they want to provide equal protection for everybody. Sounds like socialism? Read The Road to Serfdom by Frederick Hayek, an important proponent of the conservative movement. He described how socialism and internationalism will exploit global crises to erode national sovereignty and move towards one world, one currency, and one government. The third world countries have to cooperate in this scenario, and what do they gain? Access to a worldwide slush fund that'll end up in the pockets of dictators controlled by global socialists. Now, President Trump, thankfully and gratefully, killed this deal. Thanks for watching Wisdom and Lore.